get up out of here. I'm gonna ride out here waiting for me.
All right, Cat. Take it easy, baby.
Stay up for me.
Peace. Hey, peace, your father.
He greets his father with his hands up. Rehabilitated slightly. Glad to be the man's child. The world is different since he's seen it last. Out of jail, been 7 years, and he's happy that he's free at last. All he had was his mother's letters. Now he's mobile, and he's gotta make a change and make it for the better. But he's black, so he's got one strike against him. And he's young, plus he came up in the system. But he's smart, and he's finally making 18. And his goal's to get on top and try to stay clean. So he's calling up his homie who came up living lavish. Now they dealing with the same stuff. And had that attitude that who he was worth less. And with that fucked up attitude, he killed his first man. Now it's different, he did dirt. And realized killing it meant coming up, but it still hurt. And can't nobody change this. It's 1994, and we up against the same shit. I never understood why. I could never see a man.